August 1st, 1973, which was this past Wednesday, a large number of people in the music industry and friends said their last goodbyes to brother Jimmy Radcliffe, composer, guitarist, arranger, producer, and one of the really great creative talents of this generation. You may not have known Jimmy personally, but you probably knew him and will continue to know him through his music. Some of the writers he collaborated with were Carolyn Franklin, Aretha Franklin, and Buddy Scott. Here are just a few of Jimmy's songs and some of the giants who chose to sing them.
Show me the sun.
I know that won't be.
Oh. of a quiet beach, the balmy night, the calm. I put my heart within its reach. I put my arm within his arms. Now, there's a love child, pretty little love child. You can forgive. And as the years go, maybe you know a better life, a better world.
Working with Jimmy Radcliffe was an exciting and also somewhat strenuous experience. But on stage or off, it was always a highly creative one. He was a performer with a very high energy level, and when he performed, his guitar, his voice, and his music welded into one dynamic unit. The sweat would pour off his face onto the guitar, and his lyrics made audiences laugh and cry and think. Right in the middle of a rehearsal or in the middle of a sentence, he would suddenly be hit with an idea for a lyric or musical line. And for the next few moments, everything stopped while he put that idea on tape or paper until he would have time to come back to it and develop it. I also knew him to be a very bitter young man. He was just 36 when he passed. Bitter because he was a victim of many of the injustices and abuses in this industry that we've talked about this evening. He is a vivid example and reminder that we must find solutions and alternatives that will protect our creative artist. And then sometimes we put our heroes on a pedestal and then leave them there alone. But Jimmy Radcliffe reminds us that everybody needs love. This has been Black Dialogue with Sandra Sharp sitting in for Bob Law. Before the sun sets tomorrow, reach out and love somebody. Peace.